Hey, bro. This shit.
Well, I wait till my turn. I create this small world. You gon' learn. It can end any day. Body bags, cover face, they slip up just like babes. Well, alright, I give them monkey bars, them bitches whole weight. The game like Madden in 08, I swear it's fucked up. It's so young, but then them young boys die old age. While I move moons, control waves, that world gon' rotate. Like, okay, I get it, your friends did it, they famous, and you rap too, so when you gon' make it? I say, really, it's patience, but really, it's condensation, and I can't wait to drop. Don't say a lot, that word talk, but first off, I don't never pray a lot. My mama raised me a prophet, so therefore they gon' have to leave me no option. I got my mind on my money, got control of my mind, and my mind on my vision, my mind on my mission. Petition. I create, this my world.
Put in work.
What's your work?
This shit right here.
What's your motive? This shit a split of ocean, a split of atom. No, I don't pray to God, I pray to Moses. They do the most and they never learn some shit. But see, they be quiet, they don't make no noise. I turn they shit up. So tell your mama, your daddy, your brother, your baby sister, then call a babysitter. Someone need to watch this, I need a witness. I'm about to change it in the places I'm about to take it. Work that I put in probably will save me a generation. I'm making them conscious now. I'm trying to make it some progress and need it for profit. Like motherfucking double on time for it. I say, bitch, I'm a problem. I say, bitch, I'm a problem. If you want it, I got it. Then they leave me no option. I got my mind on my money, got control of my mind, and my mind on my vision, my mind on my mission.
Turn your shit up.